Saint-Etienne relied on new signings Renaud Coad and Romain Amouma to score the equaliser at home to Lille. Amouma and Coad playing a delightful 1-2. Amouma, the €4 million signing from Coad.